Practice the order of operations. 3 + 5 × 7. We want to multiply first, then add to get 38. The thing to remember? Do multiplication and division, they're more powerful, before any addition and subtraction. Let's practice. Pause the video, copy these problems, and work them out. Then check for the solution. Here's how to solve them. 3 × 3 + 5. Multiplication first, then we're going to copy the rest of the problem. 9 + 5. 14 is our answer. 7 + 2 × 4. We need to do this first. We're taking out the complicated part and putting in an easier way of saying exactly the same thing. 2 × 4 is 8. The rest of the problem stays the same. And there's our answer. 40 − 3 × 5. We put in 15, leave the rest of the problem the same. There's our answer. Finally, a little more complicated one. We still do multiplication first. Everything else stays exactly the same. We don't want to forget any details. And now, plus and minus, they just go in order because they have the same value. They're just as powerful as each other. 13. There we go. Keep learning.